Teens charged in a brutal West Chicago murder are expected in court. 18-year-old Francisca Alvarado and 16-year-old Tia Brewer are charged with first-degree murder. They're accused of killing 18-year-old Luis Guerrero. Prosecutors say they lured Guerrero to a Burger King, stabbed him, and then set him on fire. Firefighters later discovered his body during a training exercise. Two other suspects charged in the crime are due in court next week.